had to go downstairs and get the camera.
Who's that?
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Hi! Good morning.
You're gonna fall over.
So she's been up with Daddy. I guess I was out.
Ready? We're gonna row your boat. Row. Whoa! Whoa! Yay! There you go. Row your boat.
Who is it outside?
Row. Oh, yay!
Look at that hair! Let's see outside. It's nice and green outside. Let's go see Ate. Ate and cousin?
She's posing for you.
Oh, she is. Good morning. Uh-oh. Whoa, nice pose. Look at that hair. Oh, she says, I like my hair. Where's your hair? Hair? I'm trying to teach her hair. Hair? I think she knows the word hair because yesterday she was, I said, what happened to your hair? And she touched her hair. Because the girls did a crazy ponytail on her head.
Run, let's go. Oh, ow.
Look at her. She said, stop it.
Come on, let's go. You're too far to the edge. Come on, you're too far to the edge. There.
Let's go see Ate's room.
Okay.
Let's go show our friends. You want to go with me and leave Dad? Okay, come. Come. There we go. Come. Say bye-bye to Daddy first. Oh, your diapers change. Diaper change.
She had milk.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, well, Mommy was asleep.
Yep.
With that hair. Okay, come on. Let's go see Ate. Come on. Say bye-bye to Daddy. Say bye-bye, bye-bye. Daddy.
Bye-bye,
Daddy. Friends, I'm going to show you downstairs, and it's chaos. Chaos once again. The sauna room has turned into a hardware store. So that's where hubby keeps all the tools so he doesn't go up and down. And then these are boxes from Jonathan's room. There's my kiddos. Jonathan's asleep. Oh, you guys are waiting for me? Okay, so here's what they did last night until 1 o'clock in the morning.
Can we do it?
Yeah.
It's so satisfying.
It's so satisfying?
Yeah, because it's going to leave a perfect line.
Mm.
Shoot.
Oh. Yeah, this is what they did last night. So we got hubby and I and Jonathan went to Lowe's and got her paint color that she wanted. So Danielle says, I can't reach it with her height. She has height. Height problems.
Vertical issues. We call them vertical issues.
Oh, she has vertical issues. All right, hubby, come over here so we can see the final reveal. And Danica, I have lost Danica. She wants to have it a long one. Hurry! Janelle's gonna meet you at your end. Dun, see the chandelier? Isn't it perfect for a shabby chic girly room?
There.
Someone's on the wrong side of the stripes.
Somebody woke up on the wrong side of the stripe.
What's that?
What is that?
Mommy, look at this. It's underwear.
I like how it's only two stripes. It's like we planned it that way. Yes, we did. We planned it that way.
Ta-da.
Wow.
Nice. They got these ones?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
You guys like it?
Yeah.
Do you like it, Danica? What do you think?
Show us what you're going to use. Show us.
To get a piece of tape off.
No, and the way she's holding it. Which one?
This one.
No, Dad will take it out. So, should we have coconut pancakes for breakfast? Coconut pancakes.
Sounds good. You guys can have that.
That's not what Happy said earlier.
I'm going to have a pancake sausage corn dog. It's not corn. It's a pancake dog.
Pancake dog. I know I said like breakfast champion. Of champions.
Yes, because I don't want my hands to swell up.
When did you tell me that you were allergic to coconut?
I told you I was allergic to coconuts, but it's just like, I just ate it anyways.
Yeah, like you're allergic to beer and you still drink it.
Yeah, and I'm allergic to trees and we still moved to Washington.
We need to live in Alaska.
Go ahead.
All right, let's go have.
Ready? It matches.
It does.
Can we hang this on my wall?
Let me see her face. She's like, what's going on? What's going on? So Danica, did I share it with you, with our friends? Danica is having her first birthday party. It is going to be peaches and cream shabby chic. With a little hint of chocolate and mint.
High five!
When I say a little hint of chocolate and mint, it's because of her cake. She's gonna have chocolate cake. Maybe you girls can make cake pops. They made yummy cake pops. And then she's gonna have an ice cream bar. Because I bought that ice cream Lazy Susan for $4 last night. I think I filmed it.
At my birthday party, I'm already planning. I want a donut bar.
Donut bar?
Yeah, you make your own donuts.
Oh, like plain donuts and then they decorate?
Yeah, and then you have like icing and then you can decorate it. Oh.
I'm sitting down with the camera and I'm like, oh, I gotta turn the camera on and show our friends. Oh, we're a mess. So this, except for this is where the girls slept because of the paint. This is what our house looks like now. It's this. It's basically this. Look at that. These are all the home decor that I need to find homes for. Pictures that I need to change pictures of. Oh, I don't have any place to put them. These are all the boxes that we unboxed. This is my little Danica. Hello, Danica. Good morning. Good morning. Oh, you okay? Yeah, Dad was saying there's a Lumpia truck and there's a poi truck or something. It's Hawaiian. There's a Lumpia dog.
Oh, yeah, my mom saw that. She's like, ooh, Lumpia truck.
Mm. And I was like, oh, okay, so what were you saying about your glasses?
We have the same ones.
And one's what?
Oh, this is my fancy occasion ones, and these are my beach ones because they won't get ruined.
They're Mariners. And then Jonathan asked me if I was excited. Are you excited, bud?
Yeah, a
little. Yeah. We've never been to a food truck, so we gotta go get cash, babe.
We always go to like a taco one.
A taco?
It's always there, though.
Hello, Danica. Is her hair is fixed?
Where exactly am I heading towards? I know it's Everett, but we're in Everett. So restaurants typically get inspected once a month.
Uh-huh.
Food trucks only have to get inspected. It's either once a day, every day, or once a week.
Oh,
so
really?
They have to park them in designated areas. They
Oh,
yeah. They have to be a lot cleaner because of the fact that they're mobile.
Oh, wow. So hubby was telling Jonathan about the difference of a restaurant and a food truck. Oh.
So this mobile,
look at her.
Like, depending on a restaurant or a food truck, it has to be higher standards.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Higher health standards, and they get inspected more.
Wow. So that makes me think like we should get more of our to-go foods through a food truck. We are on our way to go to, what is it called? Everett? Everett Food Truck?
Everett Food Truck Festival.
And, Everett Food Truck Festival. And is it just once a year?
I think so.
No.
I think it's an annual
event. And I like to take pictures along here because you can see the water. Beautiful. I told hubby, Oh yeah. I told hubby one of these years, maybe 10 years from now, we can put our house in the market because of all the stairs and the driveway so steep. And then I don't mind getting a house on the other side of the road, closer to the water. And then even though it's older, like these, one story. And then that will be our forever home. Huh, hubby? I'm crossing the crosswalk like a good citizen, and hubby's like, you don't need to use the crosswalk. The road is closed because of the food truck. You guys know I'm a virgin when it concerns walking in public. Oh, look at that guy. He's very brave. Ooh, Brown Sugar Baking Company. Okay, wait, let's go. Let's go do, all right, Jonathan. Cheese. All right. We're filming. Okay, filming.
Oh, bread.
Cheese.
Bread and circus. And they have like sandwiches.
Oh, sorry, way over. Where's mom at?
I'm not sure.
Huh. Okay, babe. Where are you taking us?
Down the main road.
Oh, it's pretty crowded this way. I can do that, but still.
See?
I should though. There, look at the line for this particular Gyps Down Home Barbecue. Look at the line way over there. So I'm gonna have to check that out when the line's shorter, because apparently that's a popular one. I'm thinking that if there's a food truck and then there's a long line that, and I'm new, that it's a popular one. What do you think, Jonathan?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, it smells so good. Look at these girls, fashionistas. Hey, you guys match. Did you know that?
No, she has shorts like me.
No, but it's gray and black, or beige and black. They just figured it out. Big dogs. So I guess these are food trucks from like all over Seattle, North Seattle, falafel. But Tita, my sister, is over at, where's Tita at? Lumpia?
Lumpia and Azelle's. That's what.
Oh, Lumpia. Oh, and Sway. Oh, we started at, maybe that was at the end where we were. Oh, that was the finish line. What? Ooh, welcome bubble runners and food trucks.
Oh, they got beer.
Yeah. Ooh, you want to go and get a beer really quick? It's a short line. Because we're not gonna come back here. You want to at least hold your beer? Go ahead. Oh. Yeah. It's no, there's no, line.
I can't walk out
on
the public of this.
Oh, you can't. You have to stay there. Oh, yeah. I told hubby that we needed to get a food truck. Babe, we need to get ourselves a food truck.
Okay.
I can sell my macarons.
Oh, yeah.
At the food truck and my Filipino dessert, because that's all I know how to make. Another long line. Look at this one. Oh, Azelle's. Okay, that's what she was saying. We found the family, and then, look, Danny. No, no, careful, careful. Danny, careful. There's food on top. Look at Danny. Look at the baby. Look at the big girl. All right, let's go stand. Go, you two stand behind the.
There's a guy in a green hat, white shirt.
Yeah,
green hat, over there.
Green hat and white shirt. I think he's the last one. So I was telling. This is my sister. I was telling her. No, I was telling Janelle. I'm like, I don't know how you do it. You're never late. I'm always late. I'm Filipino time. So I was ready by 11:15:20, and then I go into the bathroom and then I tidy up a little here, and then all of a sudden it's 12 o'clock and she's texting me, I'm leaving. And then I asked Janelle, I go, do you know if mommy left? And she goes, oh, my mom's already there. I'm like, what? So then we rush out the door. So I don't know how you do it. See, and look, she's all put together. She's got the baby and she had my Danny. And I'm always late. I'm always like rushing out the door.
Well, Danica is smaller, so.
No, Danica takes care of herself. The girls had Danica. Yeah?
She's sleeping.
Okay. All right, we left all the kids. Oh, we're on a date. Oh, with one kid, but she's asleep, so she doesn't count. We're on a date. We are gonna check out, what did you want?
The biggest wiener in town.
The biggest wiener in town?
Yeah, you see it right on the front, biggest wiener in town.
Bread and,
you gotta see what they're all about.
What is this, bread and what?
Bread and circuses. It looks like they're just like crazy sandwiches.
Oh.
Sandwiches, sandwiches.
What, where are we? Is this like downtown Everett?
Yeah, it's just a main drag up in Everett.
Right up twice.
like
look at those old buildings.
This is the line right
That's
here.
The water right. Whoa, the line. Really? Late in filming because we were all so hungry, but the kids got the famous Elazel, is that the name of it, which is just chicken strips, fries, and little biscuit. Is it good? Was it good, Jonathan? Really good? So she got honey mustard and he got a barbecue sauce. Huh?
Chicken.
They love it. So, hubby, you want to tell them the story of your, these are the garlic fries. Very good. Very good garlic fries. Want to tell them the story?
Oh, sure. So, standing in line.
I was protecting the baby from the bee. Okay, hold on. Hold on, Danica. Hold on, Danica. Oh, wait. Hold on, babe. I gotta get Danica some num num. All right, come tell the story. I can do two things at once. You got two food in your hand. Okay. All right.
I'm standing in line.
Yeah.
And we're going to get a falafel, a lamb, and a garlic fry. So I'm standing in line, and the lady in front of us orders a fry, and he pulls out a sign, slaps it on the window, and says, "Fries sold out." And the first thing I do immediately is I yell, I'm like, "No!" And so when we get up, so when I get up there, I'm all kind of like, howdy, howdy, no one wants to say. Just gonna eat the falafel and the lampion sandwich. And he's like, "What, are you waiting on the fries?" I'm like, "Yes, but you guys are sold out." He's like, "Oh, all right, so I'm waiting for the food." He asked my name, Jacob. He's like, "Oh, cool, that's my name too." I'm like, "Hey, it's a great name." So when I get the order, he hands me the falafel and the lamb, and then this little container, and inside of it is about a half order of fries. He goes, "It's all we had left of the fries." I'm like, "Oh, sweet, you guys are awesome."
I thought you said he gave it to you for free because your name's Jacob too.
Oh, and yeah, my name's Jacob too.
That was part of the start. Okay. Oh, sorry. So what is that one?
This is the falafel.
Falafel, and what is that one?
The lamb.
The lamb. Oh. I took a couple bites. Yeah, just leave it there. So we're just here at the food festival, okay? And this is our first. So we're excited about it. Let's go film it. So Jacob's like, "Look who's over there. It's cousin Lainey." And her family, and they're our family. And I'm like, oh my gosh, a first event that we're somewhere and we see family members. This doesn't happen in California. What? Did you see family members?
Yes.
That's what I was telling them. Are they coming here? Janelle went AWOL. AWOL, she was missing in action. Okay, go ahead, tell me your story.
That my grandpa went to school with that lady. So I went in there and there's like a little teepee like this small.
A teepee?
Yeah, like
that's
a
small.
Teepee size. And it's called the pee-pee-teepee for the sprinkling wee-wee.
What? So okay, wait, that tongue twister. Teepee?
No,
what is it?
Pee-pee.
Teepee?
No, pee-pee.
Pee-pee?
Teepee.
Teepee?
For the sprinkling wee-wee.
For the sprinkling wee-wee. PPTP for the sprinkling wee wee.
Wait, do you want to do it again?
PPTP for the sprinkling.
What
was that?
Oh my god!
Mom!
Oh no! We're like, what was that? I just missed it, but Janelle said we are going to the mall later. You owe her a mall trip. I'm like, what is that? That was such a loud pop. Ketchup.
I'm stupid.
And then, well, good thing it didn't ruin your white shoes.
I know. That's what I looked at first. I didn't know it went that way.
The garlic fries, I asked hubby, because hubby went over to the private section over there of beer. I said, "Do you got gum?" And he's like, "No, but I got beer breath, so suck it in." Oh, that's us.
Garlicky beer breath.
Garlicky beer breath. Oh, you can't believe what Lauren did. So there was a ketchup packet right here. She stepped on it with her white Converse and not a spot came onto her Converse and then got all over Janelle, and we thought that was it, and I didn't film this part, but guys, it went through that mesh into Danica and then it got my diaper bag with that little pop, and she got nothing on her shoe. That girl right there. Where? Oh, where'd you go? Okay. Cheese. It's a camera. Family. So
Tokyo dog lined up. Java, Java's looking for a dessert truck. And then I said, you know what, there's only like one, I think it's ice cream, or maybe two, ice cream and pie. I should have my dessert truck here, huh?
Yeah.
With the cookies and the macarons.
Yeah,
hey babe, really, I should have a food truck for desserts. Because that's all I know how
to
cook. Malasada. I have a good recipe for that too, from the family.
Mm. All you need is three good recipes, and that's
there
all you
it is. I said my leche flan. I told my sister that I need to make a little mold, or not make, but find a little mold. Perfect my leche flan with a little ube on top. Yes, Danica. I have cookies. My mat. Is Japanese hot dog?
I think it's the Tokyo dog.
Oh, Tokyo dog, okay. And what does it have? Just regular link?
And Japanese mayo.
Oh, and seaweed, cut up little seaweed.
And then sauce, yeah.
Oh, and then they turned it into a Japanese dog?
Yeah.
We can do that at home.
$10.
$10 later.
I like pink.
What's that one, babe?
Chocolate.
Chocolate on chocolate? What's that one?
Mocha mousse.
Mmm, what's that one?
Creamy orange.
That was really good. I tasted hers. What's that one?
Creamy orange.
Ooh, that was really good. Mmm. Is yours good?
Mm-hmm.
Danica, what's yours? Mmm. Mmm. Oh, that's good too.
Can Dad have some?
No, baby. Film this. Look at this dog. It reminds me of the Dukes of Hazzard little dog. Look how big that dog is. Oh my gosh. So cute. You can tell it's an older dog, but that dog is huge. So we are all with families. These are families. We just got done. Oh, we didn't film. Did we film the ice cream? Oh, cousin Lainey. Let's go film you. Hello, lovely. Hello, lovely. Out of your carrier. Out of your car seat, you are free. Huh? Go behind Dad, babe, and I'll take you guys. Got families over here, so all the kids are over here in the shade. So smart of them.
Yeah, you all focus on the
That's a messed up way to
Good job, Jaden. And it's nice because the streets are close. Of course, the girlies.
I didn't know they were maternity pants when I added them.
Selfies.
Yeah.
Oh, long way here. All right. These two are acting like models. All right, Jackson, let's go see your skills. Jackson's got skills. Whoa! Awesome! Oh, Jaden's got skills. Good job. He's right behind you. Nice and breezy in the shade. Look at him. He's like, Jake. He's like, Danny, come here. Careful, babe. Danny, I don't want you running, love. You got flip-flops.
That scared me.
Oh. Oh, my goodness. Sorry. I just heard mom, and I didn't think it was me. Oh, let me see.
Oh, do you want to see the picture of that?
You took of her?
Wait.
What? Oh my gosh, look at that. Look at that face. Look at that face.
You should get one of Danny's.
Danny wants to show you his cool tricks.
Okay, all right. Hold on before you go. Up, wait, up. Jaden's cool tricks. Wait, hold on. Up.
Jaden, do one.
Danica is not an it.
Yeah, I didn't yell.
She is a beautiful young baby girl, Chickapoo. We are starting to call her little Peachy girl because of her face and
her booty.
And her butt one day. Awesome. Okay, picture time. Are you having a fun time at the food truck festival?
Yeah.
Ooh, I just had something lying in my mouth. Danica apparently is having a little photo op. Careful with her, lovely. Careful. She doesn't like the glass. She wants your phone. She's like, get it off. Careful with her. Cheese. She You're too close, Ate. You're too close. You're too close.
Is this close enough?
All right, let me have her now. Let me have her. Poor baby girl. Poor baby girl. She's not a dolly, but she loves the attention. She loves it.
Later, can I see those photos that you put on there and send them to me?
Oh, you have to wait till I upload.
Yeah.
Oh, careful, Danny. Look at these big kids all wanting to hold babies. Look at all these people with camera. Hi.
Danica.
Is it okay if I put her on my vlog?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Danica.
Or
cheese.
Oh. Look at them. They're just so adorable. Careful. Up. Oh, there you go.
Danica.
They are just so adorable. Hi. Hi. Oh, all this fun times with the family. Are you having fun?
Yes.
Definitely. I was so surprised to see cousin Elaine. Look at these. All right, girls. Okay, I'm ready now. What happened? Show me what happened while those guys were looking at you guys.
Show the people first.
Show the people? Oh. Okay, so they were over there.
And we were, like, standing by them, and we were doing funny things. And I was going like this. I was like this.
You want to go with me?
And then I was doing this. Look, right?
Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
And you're cracking up. They're like,
thank you. Oh.
These two, I swear, these two are like our little fashionistas. Ah, oh, I know. I was filming that dog earlier. Doesn't that dog remind you of Dukes of Hazzard?
I had Roscoe. Remember my Roscoe? Dog?
Yeah, but he wasn't that chunky.
Not
yeah.
That's
a hot dog.
Yeah. Danielle's gonna do it. Where is she? With the baby.
There's horse like that around here.
Oh, careful. Careful. All right, Danielle's gonna go embarrass herself again, she said.
You gonna embarrass herself?
Oh, she always does, babe. She's our little goofball. Aw, you tired, lovely? Look at... Danny cannot get enough of baby Lily. Look at this. Be careful with her. Look, Danica's getting jealous. Oh, careful with her, love. Don't lift her up. Careful with her. Okay, let her walk now. She's using proper procedure, bending the knees. Oh, Danny found a little playmate. Danica's getting jealous. Main road that we drive through to when we want to go somewhere that's not within our city, and I always pass by this. Hi, baby, you can come out. There's hubby, everybody, the family. We just enjoyed our first food truck festival as a... Oh, you're gonna stay in the truck?
I'm taking a little nap.
Oh, good. Okay, yeah, that's fine.
I'm tired.
Did you enjoy yourself, though?
Mm-hmm, it was
fun. Oh, cool. So my family, my little kiddos. And then this is my most favorite part of the drive, so I wanted to go stop here. I told hubby I want to stop. I'm gonna leave my shoes here, guys. You wanna leave your shoes?
Yeah.
There you go. Look at this park. It's beautiful. Look at those trees, Jonathan. Look at those trees. Oh, I just took off. I took off my shoe. I'm just hoping that there's no dog poo poo. Look at those sailboats. Oh, beautiful. I wanna see how far it goes. Okay. Nice. Oh, okay. Oh, so there's a little street over there. Oh, Danny, go get our shoes, babe, or our slippers. I thought it was just like driving on that road. I just thought that it's just a little greenery area. But actually, there's a road right there.
Well, we all have black shoes.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, I get a cartwheel.
Let's see. And of course, I think that's blackberry bushes. Just seems like wherever I go, there's blackberry bushes. But there's downtown Everett right there. Oh, that's the Naval Shipyard, I think. I think. But. but oh, beautiful. I love the weather today. The wind, you can tell from the flag. It's not a strong, but yeah, these are blackberry bushes. There's a little area there that you could go into the water. It seems like it's either a private beach or beach that not everybody goes to, because there's there doesn't seem to be a lot of people there.
You can't go down there?
Not through here, babe.
Oh, there? Can we go down?
No, love. I don't think there's a walkway there, babe. Before I end it, I wanted to show you guys this, and I enjoy this. They're teasing, but they're running around in Mother Nature's land. Someone took somebody's phone. Air is going into Jonathan's lungs, always a good thing.